See, here's the thing. We have to take our clothes off. Sexy. We have to put it on there. It's a sad moment. We have to take our clothes off to have a good time. Oh, no. Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but to notice how alone you are. I take the attitude and how you're acting like you own the bar. Got me flashing keys and I don't even own a car. Felt like you ain't feeling my charm because I know you are. I'm trying to see how your lips feel. I'm sorry, my name is Travi and I'm pretty much a big deal. Oh, you never heard of me? That sounds absurd to me. But you stole my attention was flat out burglary. What do you say? Let's exit stage less of me and you. Possibly we could be to play some naked peekaboo. Cause after all the blouse you wear, it's kinda see-through. And it's obvious I'm heading wherever you're leading me to. Such an angel with a devilish angle and quite the certified speed talker. And you're buying every line of it, girl. And I don't really blame you. If I was in your shoes, I'd probably be the same too. We have to take our clothes off. So sexy. We have to put it on there. We have to take our clothes off to have a good time. Oh, no. Now here's another bar burner for the slow learners. Put your helmets on and take a seat on the short bus. Next stop, right around the corner from your mama. No turning back, so you better buckle up. Sheet, don't be concerned with mine. I feel like a speaking spell. Wait, I got you learning my lines. Fine, pull the string, replay that shit. I changed my name to Did He Really Just Say That Shit? Yup, I'll take a mile if you let me. 6'5", 200 plus, it's so sexy.